Let's get right into it. In the middle of our Bali trip back in June, myself, Luke and Mike decided to travel from Denpasar to Java to go see Mount Bromo and Tumpak Sewu, which is one of the biggest waterfalls in Indonesia.
All right, so we've arrived here at Surabaya Airport. And my driver here, we're gonna go say hi to him.
What's up, man? You good?
Yeah,
Keenan, good to meet you.
We then drove to the hotel where we were staying for the next few days. Before that, we had some food, which was a lot more spicy than I anticipated. This?
Spicy.
Mike said it wasn't that spicy. Oh, yeah. But
my mouth's on fire.
Bro, I had quite a lot as well, you know.
So we check into our little place, Villa Bromo.
Welcome to my crib.
It was a mission getting up here. We all feel a little bit dizzy. Today is Kasada, which is a Hindu celebration. Bromo is actually closed for tourism, apparently. So there's not that many people up here. Hopefully we have some good views to ourselves. We've got Agung here. Say hi to the vlog, man. Are you tired?
No.
Now you're used to this, isn't it? Look at him in this jacket.
I feel like an Ewok.
Huh? Salamat pagi.
Look at this man sitting.
It's warm like that than it is like that.
I was the one that was telling you guys to pack warm.
But why did you?
Why didn't you?
Because I didn't think about it. I'm not that cold.
It's 4:56 in the morning. It's time to go. Afterwards, we embarked on a hike of this steep road where we were taken to a so-called secret spot.
Yesterday we were thinking that we spent way too much money on this trip, so I decided not to buy this, and then Mike felt bad and
I saw him like look at it. He looked at his wallet and it was two.
King Kong Hill is the place to witness the sunrise over Bromo. And next to the main viewpoint, there's another small path leading you to a much better and not so crowded viewpoint. Secret spot looking kind of cool. My hair is looking like a coconut.
The light looks sick. Get out of the shot.
All signs. Maverick. Take to the sky.
Broke up black and white like MJ Caramel One Shibad.
Fuck. You good? We're on our way to the next spot. Gonna go drive some Jeeps, baby. A bit sketchy down here. I can feel my toenail ripping off.
Yo, Gung, what is this view?
Plane.
All right, boys and girls, we're in the back of the bus. So we're heading back down now from King Kong Secret Spot down to the base of Bromo, where Mike is gonna do a little drift. All right, guys, so we're here at the base of Mount Bromo. We've got the Jeep over there. We're gonna get some shots. I'm gonna be driving. Mike's gonna be shooting. Let's go. We've just finished our Bromo. We're now gonna head back. Have some nasi goreng for breakfast. Agu sarang lapar. That means I'm very hungry in Indonesian. As I mentioned earlier, it is a Hindu celebration today, meaning it's actually closed for tourism. So there was very, very few Jeeps here. Usually there's about 500. Over today, we only saw about 4 or 5 on the roads. We were very, very lucky to have as much of the stretch of it to ourselves.
When we got back, we had some food, and after a much needed sleep, we made our way to
Tumpak Sewu Waterfall. So I'll see you guys when we get there. It is 5:47 in the morning right now. Last night was absolutely thundering down, mate. But yeah, we've got our sliders on, because apparently it's very wet down there, which I'm not surprised because it is a waterfall. So we're making a move now, heading down to the first spot, which is about 5 minutes from the car park.
Oh God, this is gonna be tough.
Right, peeps, so decided to switch out from these to these. Solly bought me these from shoes. I'm sorry, I ruined the vlog there. I got my little slippers, so we're gonna get these on and see how it goes.
Yo, they're actually such a good purchase. Broke up black and white like MJ Caramel One
Shibad. Better than who? You're mad. 1-2 stroking that back, bouncing back. Look, the benefit of these are, look, I can like grip the step, push myself off. The gang is not coming with us. Later, bro.
I'll stay here.
Hi people, so we have made it down to the bottom of Tumpak Sewu Waterfall. I think what it stands for is 1,000 waterfalls, apparently, because as you can see, there's a lot of waterfalls behind me. We're getting very soaked. I got bitten by a leech on the way down here. Yeah, we're gonna be here for the next like maybe half an hour to an hour. Let's get the cinematics on, baby. Okay, Tampak Seri Waterfall is done. We're just gonna finish our breakfast, we're gonna all dry up, and then yeah, airport back home to Canggu for like a day, and then we're headed to Sumber Island. So, see you guys on the south side. Yeah, let's go.
See you on the south side.
I need it a bit louder than that.
See you on the south side.